we do get a lot of attention in a very positive way, and we do get a lot of nice compliments sent our way about the things we do in the community. And it's nice to see that students respond well to that.
I joined JROTC to explore the opportunities I saw in the program because I've seen a few things about it. I've seen the people in uniform, I've seen their events, and I thought they were pretty interesting, so I decided to give it a go.
One of our seniors that just graduated, Paul, I saw him walking at the football field when I was at one of the games, and I was like, hey, that uniform's pretty cool. So I got more information, I found out, and I joined. I just fell in love with the program, and I've made so many good friendships in here, and I've just expressed myself.
When they came to the middle school and gave their presentation about what it was and what they do, I just thought it's something I would do really good in and would help me with my future.
I was initially scared, though, of joining because I thought I would have to join the military, but I saw some of my friends in it, and I saw it wasn't like, you know, join the military. It wasn't this big, scary thing.
Something that we talk about a lot, and it's a common misconception, is a lot of people, both students and parents, think that Air Force Junior ROTC is a military recruiting program. That's not our job here. Our job is to build citizens, good citizens for the community. But they leave here with skills that we often see in the military, like just able to speak in public, leadership skills, teamwork skills, talents that they'll need in any job they perform anywhere.
The biggest benefit of joining JROTC is probably the leadership that you get out of it, plus the motivation, confidence you get to drive yourself. And whatever you want to do, you can achieve it in JROTC and many other clubs.
After I got familiar with all the people, I really just felt home, because especially since my brother was here, but I really just felt like home.
Once you come in, everyone is just kind of like a family. It's really fun. We have a lot of activities we do. Helps with credit for school.
All the community service events we do, they're always a lot of fun, and I always have a good time.
I enjoy it because of the extracurriculars. I like the class. The class is really fun. The teachers are amazing. I love the opportunities to lead.
The experience with leadership, being able to communicate more with people with presentations, you get more used to public speaking, and you get a lot of life skills from it.
Like most sports teams, our cadets get a chance to learn and grow at many different skills. They grow together with their teammates, but they get to spend the entire school year, not just a season. So you see growth throughout the entire year and throughout their 4 years in high school. So we tell all of our new students to come in with an open mind and just take in what the program is, learn from the instructors, from the cadets, from the people that are just going through it the same as them. It's an opportunity to get a variety of mentors, peers, leaders, a bunch of skills. So just go into it with an open mind.
Freshman year, I was just really shy here, and it didn't help me a lot. And sophomore year, I pushed myself more, and now I'm part of a top five, and I'm with all my best friends in this program. So just be yourself.
The advice that I give to a new student has got to be to just stick with it. Sometimes it gets hard, but it's gonna get easy after it gets hard.
I would recommend JROTC people who are interested in leadership, discipline, and any of the extracurriculars we provide and all the services that we do for the community.
I honestly really love it. It's probably one of the best high school decisions I've ever made, and I really like the people here.
I stayed in ROTC because leadership and the motivation to drive me kept me in the program for so long. In the 3 years I've been in this program, I could really say that I love ROTC.